Despite the extensive ice cover, there is continuous shipping on the Laptev Sea, in part to serve the major port in Tiksi and to move ships across the northern sea route. Shipping on the Laptev Sea is facilitated by the Russian fleet of icebreakers, including nuclear ones. In fact, later in the Kara Sea, we saw a convoy of ships heading to the Laptev Sea being led by a large nuclear-powered Russian icebreaker.